My name is Shehzad Waraj. I'm based in Dubai for the last 10 years and I moved here from the US and I'm in banking. I work for a British bank in Dubai. I think it was an excellent initiative by Barclay Group to host an event to showcase the investment opportunities in Pakistan, especially people who are based in this region. So overall, I think it was a very positive event. We got to learn about investment opportunities in Pakistan across different sectors, and hopefully it will help and open doors for investments back home. Now, overall, I think I'm very positive about Pakistan, especially with the new government back home and the new administration. They are creating a lot of opportunities for foreign investors to come in Pakistan and invest, either through equity markets, either through fintech sector, IT, real estate, development, housing and all. So I think it's a perfect time to invest in Pakistan for medium to long term, and especially the present administration is doing a great job in building an infrastructure and atmosphere for foreign investors to come to Pakistan. I mean, I haven't worked in Pakistan in banking, but overall, a lot of our friends, colleagues, family members who work in Pakistan in banking sector, that's one of the fastest growing sector in Pakistan for sure, either if it's banking or telecom and all those sectors and real estate development. So, with the population growing up, we have a lot of young population which is thriving, getting new jobs. So banking sector is very strong. We have some of the largest banks in the region and very profitable business. So we're going to see more growth in the banking, and not just conventional banking but also Islamic banking. We are seeing a lot of digital banking, online banking. So it's definitely a growth market in Pakistan.
Thank you very much for your input. Thank you.